I think that's the last time I'm gonna worry about cutting out the resting and recording. Because I've noticed that the more parts I cut the video into, the harder it is to get them to join back together without having, you know, desyncing issues and shit. So I think I'm just gonna leave that in and try and keep my videos to as many parts as possible just to start with. Because with the basics, just Fraps recording as it is, it spits out a 4-gig file for about roughly 2 minutes of footage with this, because of the way I have to record it and shit. It really doesn't record much. This is probably the least amount of any game that has recorded so far. Even Dragon Age usually averaged like 3 to 5 minutes. This game averages 2 minutes, and I'm lucky if it gets to like 2:15. So I'm already joining like 4 parts just to get enough time together in each individual video to upload it. And that's causing desyncing issues. So then if I'm sitting and having situations where I'm suddenly having like a minute long video or like a 30 second long video because I happen to cut it to save and shit like that at a time where it had already just made a file like 30 seconds ago. So I think I'm just going to stop doing that. Sorry, I went into that long little description there for like 2 minutes of what... There's a video right there of me just explaining. But that's one of those things of every now and again I gotta kinda break through the wall, so to speak, and talk a little bit of video shit for a minute. But again, just to kinda elaborate a little bit, there's nothing I can do about the desyncing issues at the moment. I've tried using other software, and most of it involved adding a shitload more time to my post-production, which I don't want to do. I can't do it. With my current setup, I just can't do that. It's impossible. I don't give a shit what anybody else says. There's plenty of assholes I've talked to that'll sit and talk shit. Oh, if you're not willing to dedicate all this fucking time, then you don't care about your videos, blah, 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 blah. No, it's not a matter of that. It's a matter of I can't do it with my current situation. I'm not recording games off of a console and then doing them here or something. I don't have another computer I can work on or something. This is pretty much my gaming machine here, too, altogether. I do a lot of stuff on my computer that involves not doing videos. I play games on here. Usually I play games and shit when I'm not encoding and uploading and all that. So if I'm spending fucking 15 hours, you know, or longer encoding a batch of videos, I'm literally not able to do a fucking thing for a day or two to be able to do that, which would just be insane. So with my current setup, I can't change my post-production process. I'm still hoping I can solve this on a recording side. That's my hope, is that I can solve this desyncing problem if I can just get a better recording program. Fraps is a shitty recording program. I don't care what anybody says, Fraps is trash. The only advantage to Fraps is that it's easy. But it's trash. They still stick to this rudimentary idea that these files can't go over 4 gigs. These files can go over fucking 4 gigs. They're just too fucking lazy to reprogram their piece of shit program to where it will record over 4 fucking gigs. I've used other programs that'll record over 4 gigs, so I know for a fact they'll fucking do it. They just don't want to change their program at all. So, there you go. Which is disgusting, because they charge you for this fucking program. You gotta fucking pay for it, yet they don't want to do anything to really better their program at all. But anyway, I'm ranting here. Let's just move on. I really didn't mean to get into a rant. My apologies. He's George Bush, bitch. He needs to start talking like Rick James. I'm George Bush, bitch! Oh, great. You bring me back to this village just so I then have to go and talk to the chick on the plains again. This game makes you do a lot of fucking running around. Just back and forth, up and down, all around. Do the two-step. Step to the left. Now step to the right. And stop and think about it. Oh, he's mad. He's serious now. He's seriously apologizing. Yeah, dude, you're like 35. Come on now. That's not. Why would we ever want to talk about what we need to do next? Just running out and randomly doing shit has seemed to work so great for us so far. Oh, man, come on. No, we know you don't like him. You got the hots for Cray. Even though she's like 12 and he's like 47. Okay, that was random. Here, take this stone. See if she has anything else to say. Yeah, I know how to get to the ruins. I already been there. At least I think this is the right place. Woohoo! Which direction? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger. No, oh, fuck it. We'll just go left. Fuck! Okay, we'll go left again. When in doubt, go left. I think. Really, that's not that great of a plan. You're just gonna go into a circle, but, you know, at least sounds nice. Fuck you. Look, it's Sonic! Oops. I just bitch-smacked my mic.